Use Taro's mask. Benny and Saya know the way.
Maybe it will lead us to Taro.
Can you move that for me?
It went through here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
Yeah!
Tricks, Kana? Here, Kana. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest tier can grow here. Right there.
Yeah.
There must be something nearby.
Thank you.
Use Taro's mask to open any and Saya know the way.
She could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's keep going. We're getting close.
No! No! Danny! Saya!
What is...
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Lusu's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help. I don't think they can hold it for long.
Huh. This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
Thank you.
made it. I think we found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up. Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reach.
See that over there?
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. To my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Thank you.
that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried my best to teach him the old ways, consumed by the troubles of our village. I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Thank you.
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines. Can you pick that up?
To the lantern cave. A relic must be there. But we'll need something powerful to break through.